you know, it was a pretty solid day out there. You know, I think three of the days I was bogey free, and then one of the days I made one bogey. So it was just really solid. And when I was out of position, I tried to make, you know, good up and downs. And then when I had the birdie opportunity, I tried to grab it. But you know, I played better here than I did 2 years ago. So you know, I'm happy with the finish.